So this example is about Henry. Henry having dinner tonight, and with probability 80%, Henry is having the dinner provided by college. With probability 20%, Henry is cooking for himself. Now, in college, well, college serves pasta 15% of the time, but if Henry cooks for himself, it's pasta 95% of the time. So what is the probability that Henry is having pasta tonight?